Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arts. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my PUBG mobile account, and it shows network error, login failed. Please check your network settings. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method is just open your settings menu and then search private DNS and click to open it, and one more time you can click to access private DNS. But in my device this option is disabled, so I try to select private DNS provider host name and then enter this following address. So once you enter this DNS address and then click to save these changes and then close all the settings window. So now you can install this application from your Google Play Store. So once the installation is completed, just click to open it and then click to accept these terms and conditions. So now I try to start this service. So now my connection is made successfully. So I try to minimize this application. And once again I try to open my PUBG mobile app because I check it if this method works or not. And it starts to updating, so be patient. So here I try to log in this PUBG by using with my Facebook account details. So finally you can see now my PUBG account is ready to use, and this time it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if this trick maybe not works, just comment to me. I give some other ideas to fix this problem. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Tech Arts. And thanks for watching.